All right, so I recently made a video showcasing all of the new clothing items in the next gen version of 2K21, but I still get tons of questions on where those specific items are in the city. So instead of making a bunch of separate videos, I'll just combine them all into this one here. All right, so we're gonna start off with chains. These are gonna be located at the new jewelry store added this year called Embellish. So I'm gonna pull up my map. On the left here, scroll down until you see Embellish. There's two locations, so I'm gonna set a waypoint for one of them and then head over there. Now, once we're inside, we're gonna scroll down to where it says necklace. And here we're gonna be able to buy these necklaces or chains for our player. All right, so next up we have the flip-flops or slides or sandals or whatever you prefer to call them. Now these are gonna be located at JT Sporting Goods. So once again, we're gonna pull up our map. There's three JT Sporting Goods locations. So I'm gonna set a waypoint for the nearest one and then head over there. Now, once we get there, we're gonna click on the card that says iSlide. And then here is where you can purchase those slides for your player. Finally, I wanted to quickly show you where to buy face masks for your player. These are gonna be located at Swags. So we're gonna pull up our map one last time, set a waypoint, and head over to Swags. Once we get here, we're gonna scroll all the way down until we see the section that says face masks. And then here is where we can buy those face masks for our player. Now you also wanna be on the lookout for some of these cards up here because some of them actually have different face mask options as well. I also wanted to let you know that when you're equipping these face masks, once you select the city, these are actually gonna be in the eye section. So if you're having trouble finding where your face masks are, make sure you check this section. So hopefully this video covers some of those highly requested clothing items, and I was able to help you find exactly where in the city you can purchase them. But that's pretty much all I have for this video. If I was able to help you out, make sure you don't forget to hit that subscribe button and also turn on post notifications to know exactly when the next video is uploaded. All right, I'm out.